Welcome to quicksand.
Listen, I had to repost this before TikTok took it down, but it had to be said. Y'all talking real down on us, and y'all further dividing us even further than we already are. So I'm gonna let this brother speak, man. And I'm gonna go back to doing what the fuck I was doing.
Also, it was an insult. Just stay away from us. The biggest danger to black women are black men. Stay away.
If we so dangerous, what you doing talking to black men on a black man's page? You know you're also talking about the male that's responsible for you even having life, right? And to tell you the truth, I have very little tolerance and respect for a black woman that tries to villainize her men in front of the world on a social media app because she doesn't understand proximity. If that's the case, by the same logic, black women are the biggest danger to black men, not to mention the children that they raise. Not to mention your assertion is way off, because everybody knows the biggest danger to black people in our communities is the food that we eat. Diabetes, high blood pressure, hypertension, and cancer are the biggest killers to all black people. And that has nothing to do with black men. Who are you, the spawn of D.W. Griffith and Thomas Dixon Jr.? You sound like you'd have been on the front row clapping at the Birth of a Nation pre-screening. Biggest danger to black women. So I guess the medical field just don't do shit to y'all, huh? To y'all, they like the police to black men. And I mean that marginally. Whatever you mad about, it ain't all of our fault, so we can stay the hell away from you, but we ain't finna stay the hell away from black women that actually love us. Go be with another nationality, perhaps they'll treat you better. I suggest a white man, they were splendid during slavery. I don't know if you noticed, but we the only men that you got right after this is back to Massa's bed chambers. The worst part about all this is you have no idea how destructive and dangerous that statement is. Not sure if you're aware of this, but some would say this is a kid's app, so the little black girls reading your asinine comment could grow up to internalize an inherent fear for the very men that they should be marrying and procreating with. See how fear gets you to act irrationally? You're fearful of us, but we're vigilant of a woman like you. You're the type to call police if a man opened the door for you. You don't think that white lookers on would look at this comment and say, oh, well, if they're that dangerous to their own women, then we definitely have to crack down harder on them. What's wrong with you? Black men, remember this screen name and block her. We would hate to be a danger to her. And TikTok, don't take this video down. This is an endorsement of her safety, because apparently we're dangerous. I'm just trying to stay abreast of community guidelines and make sure everybody is safe. Newsflash, sweetheart. Abuse is not gender specific. Big men, strong men, black men, you would never think are victims too. Female abusers use all kinds of threats and have various types of leverage, such as pretending to be abused by their mate, lying to the police, threatening to take away a man's children, and crying wolf when he tries to protect himself or restrain her. So not only do we get outright abused, but we get abused in a way that you all don't. Black women have established a culture wherein they take advantage of a system that already demonizes black men. And let me go ahead and slay your counter-argument too, wherein you would likely assert that black men are the biggest danger to themselves and try to bring up something like gang violence. Because black women occupy the majority of housing as it pertains to all black people. 62%, it's right there. And you'll likely see that reflected in other types of housing like apartments and condominiums. And as we know, most of those black women are single, so you better have a damn good reason as to why black men would rather live in separate housing or be homeless. But we the danger. Any logical thinking person would want to know why a man would have the urge to join a gang to begin with, especially if he had a home where he felt accepted and safe. Aw shit, friends check. It is better to dwell in the wilderness than with a contentious and an angry woman. I wonder who the Most High was talking about when he spit those bars. Oh damn, this might be a little on the nose. Hey everybody, go to YouTube and type in Moses the Prophet Dangerous spelled this way and tell me what you think about an 8-minute freestyle. Y'all asked Moses the Prophet to get on the mic, well here it is. It's also a sound on TikTok. Use it at your discretion. Like, comment, share, subscribe, but above all else, download and purchase. Shouldn't be more than $1.99. And type in my name on all the other media platforms. I'm about to release another single this month. How's that for dangerous bars?